Both teams looking to break 500. Let's see who will get her done. Look at the Trojans ready to go on senior night. We begin 2nd and 7. Gavin Carrillo rolls right in, throws it to Hunter Foster for a first down later on the drive. Carrillo shows off the arm with a deep pass down and finds Benjamin Fernandez as he rolls in to put Orland on the board 7-0. Now on the kickoff return, watch this as Ryan Smith sees a lane and takes it all the way to Orland's 47-yard line. With 44 seconds left in the half, Bulldogs want to answer, and Cameron Carr says, "Anything you can do, I can do better."
Hey.
He delivers it to Shane Carr for the 40-yard touchdown. Bulldogs lead 8-7. Ball on the 3. Carrillo takes it in himself to give Orland back the lead, and they take this game 16-14 on a game-winning field goal. Wow.